time you for a second?
Yeah.
Forget about, you are Saeed.
Yeah.
So yeah, you are going to be an Afghan right now.
Yeah.
So this is, you said you're going to act like a proud Afghani with not a girlish voice. So I want to see that.
Okay.
So and more description. This thing, we don't know what this thing is. You have to be more specific.
No, our research question is that how to develop an effective policy to address the administrative corruption in the Afghanistan. This is the question on which we are going to work in a group. What is the rationale of the selecting this country? The reason behind selecting this country is that it is the second corrupt most country in the world after the Transparency International. Afghanistan is producing 93% illicit drug of the world, and it will be a model policy for implementing in other countries with the similar situations. This is the very basic scope of our work, and what method we are going to apply, and that is the methodology. We will collect first data. We will study the socio, political, cultural, and economic climate, and we will understand what is the root cause of the corruptions, why it is booming, what is the reason behind it. And then we will do a comparative analysis, and after comparative analysis of the best practices of the international scenario, having the same economic condition as prevailing in the same economic social conditions prevailing in the Afghanistan, and we will bring that practice to implement in the country to combat the corruption. And we will recommend a consolidated policy so that we can achieve our goal. Next will be, next step we are going to adopt is how we are going to implement the policy, because policy formulation is just a half story. To complete the story, we need how to implement the imported best practices from the different country in the Afghanistan. So our next step will be what will be our strategy to implement that recommended policy in the Afghanistan. Bas itna. Okay. What I mean to say, thoda sa